Hey, Mike, to get your CarPlay up on your home screen, hit devices. This is just the old cluster, so I'm going to devices. And then you're going to see your phone there. You want to make sure CarPlay is highlighted. That has to be turned on. Button. And once that's illuminated, it's ready to go. And most importantly, when you're using your voice control, Siri, hold this down for 2 seconds. That will enable the Siri so you can use a calling feature or a texting feature.